My next guest is being called a hero after a video of him breaking up a fight on the streets of Atlantic City went viral. Now, within just two days of its release, the video had more than 28 million views. This guy's even gotten praise on social media from celebrities like LeBron James, Snoop. You gotta see what he did. This is a version of it, just a smaller version of it.
Everybody in y'all phones though. All y'all the real cowards. Record that too.
Ain't cool, man. Y'all in the middle of the street. Look, she's smiling and laughing. They laughing. Look, he laughing. He got a big smile on his face, boy, bro. But you really upset. And you really upset. Look at the trick of the devil. Who ill advised you? Look around. Who ill advised you? Who told you wrong? All of y'all, yo. Y'all almost men. Y'all ain't kids no more. Y'all girls ain't little girls no more. Look, yo. Y'all men, yo. Start acting like it, yo. We ain't gonna get nowhere like this, yo. You think it's a game out here? Ain't no game out here. It's real out here, little bruh. I'm telling y'all, man, don't let nobody do that to y'all, man. Y'all shake hands, bruh. I'm telling y'all, y'all gotta do that, bruh. Like right now. Like,
I'm spitting shake hands, bruh. That's it, bruh.
Now look. They want y'all to be enemies. Now look. He can't even stop smiling. Put your hand back out, bruh. He gonna shake it this time, I promise you. Put your hand back out, bruh. He gonna shake it, bruh. Y'all be good, bruh.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is today's Harvey's hero. This is Ibn Ali Miller. How you doing, man?
I'm well, thank you. I'm well. It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Harvey.
Oh, man, it's a pleasure to meet you, man. You are what? I mean, man, you're just what I look for, man. Tell us what happened.
Well, I was running an errand for my mom, and I was going on my way back home, and I seen those young kids fighting. I seen those young men fighting. It's my obligation to take care of the community any way that I can.
Wow. See, but that's just it, though. See, most people don't take a stand when they see stuff like that happen. Mm-hmm. Why did you, though?
Well, I lost my dad. I was 1 year old. My dad got killed in the street. You know, I'm that kid. You know, no father. My mother raised us on her own. You know, we lived in the projects, and she worked 2 jobs, 3 jobs, went to college at the same time to provide for us, you know? And I stopped those kids mainly because when I seen those kids, I seen myself.
Wow. How did you get out of that cycle?
Well, for me personally, when I was maybe like 19 to 20, my wife and I started to attend the local mosque named Masjid Muhammad of Atlantic City. And it's funny, when I walked into the building, there's a saying of Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him. There was a saying that, want for your brother what you want for yourself. And when I walked into that place, I met a bunch of people who exemplified that. And namely, Imam Amin, you know, who gave me a further understanding of God. And also a man named Salim. Mm-hmm. And Salim, he taught me how to dig a hole with a shovel. He taught me how to use a hammer, and he taught me how to work with my hands. He made sure before he died that I could provide for myself without disgracing my family or my community, and at the same time, maintain my own dignity.
Wow. Why are you smiling, man?
I can't get used to the clapping.
You can't.
Nah. Because I didn't do a... Listen, I don't deserve any praise. I'm telling you, man, this is what we're supposed to be doing.
Wow, you know, there's a part in this tape where you talk to the kids about their parents. I want to show this. Let's see this.
Y'all got parents, yo. Don't make your parents look like this, yo. Word up. Don't make your parents look like this, yo. It's important, yo. Don't make your mom and dad look like this, yo. Hey, yo, you, I know where you from. I know where you from. Humble beginnings. Your mom and dad work hard to get where they at, yo. Little bruh, your dad doing life. You think it's a game out here? Ain't no game out here. It's real out here, little bruh.
That was one of the parts that was so compelling to me. that you actually knew some of the kids. You told the kid, your father is doing life. Mm. This ain't no game out here.